It's a staple of Passover.
Matzo is a very important part of heritage.
And this family has been making it for five generations.
People say, what's your recipe? I said, it's in the Bible.
But running an old New York City factory is a struggle.
We get a lot of breakdowns due to the old machines.
Keeping tradition alive in the 21st century.
We're fulfilling a role that goes back to biblical times.
STREIT'S, Matzo in the American Dream.